Digital learning has changed the way that I teach. The goal with student engagement has always been 100%, and I always felt like I fell short of that. I would try brain breaks, I would try walking around and getting kids on task, but ultimately, I always had kids pulling out cell phones, being distracted by other work, having their own conversations, and it was really hard to control. Now, I'm looking around the classroom at 100% engagement almost every day. One student has a question, other students are still working on their projects or working online, and it allows me to go do one-on-one work with that one student that needs that extra help. Students are also able to work from home, allowing them to contact me through email, and then when they come in, then any questions that they had, we can review one-on-one for that lesson. The nice thing about technology is that assessment drives the instruction. So one day you give a lesson, you test them on Socrative, and it shows you right there what needs to happen for the next day in order for you to make sure that all students get the content.
Oh wait, I know what I wanted to say.
I'm still playing around with many different things, but right now Socrative and EduCreations have been my most successful experiences thus far. I love digital learning.